This is tank number four. Mostly Aussie fish in here. So we have the sunburst or fathead Antheus. There's a cute little twin spot goby. There's a pair of echidnas clowns. Also from Australia, a long-nosed butterfly. There's a Tahitian white-tailed bristle-toothed tang, and also a Tahitian black tang in here. As you can see, everybody's eating well. There's also some Australian Antheus, Pseudoantheus cooperi, or flame Antheus as they're often called. There's also a Lineatus tang, but he's deciding to hide in that piece of pipe right at the moment. But he's in here as well. This is tank number four.